Like, I remember XQC, it's the same way, kind of. He didn't like the fact that when he slammed his desk, it didn't reverb and cause, like, that sound. That sounds shitty. His viewers love it. It's the same thing with Tyler 1, probably. When he screams, you know, he wants it to be all, like, better for... It's not wrong. It does sound funnier. Loud can't be funny.